Let's continue with Sound of Merseyside. John Gibbons is just a yard or two away. The trains have slightly held him up this morning. But thankfully, our band today, The Quicks, have made it in. We've got Tony, Craig, Adam and Andy. Morning to you, gents.
Hello.
Good morning.
Made the short trip from Widnes.
Yeah, man.
Yeah? All right?
Yeah.
Come in here. Tell us a little bit about the Quicks and where the journey's been so far. Tony, the emphasis is on you. Lead singer, main man, front man.
As always, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, at the minute now, again, we're just getting back to... we've just hired another... Well, sorry, hired, that's not the right word.
Hired. Drafted in.
We're not even paying, you know.
we've
just got a new bass player in, but obviously right. He's an old friend. So we've had another change of lineup. Yeah. So it's just, again, getting the stuff refreshed with Andy, our new bass player. So, again, we're just sort of working on the set again. We're going in the studio next month.
8th of April
to record this song that I'm going to play. This song I'm going to play next or whatever I'm going to do.
Right.
So,
how long have the Quicks been going then?
2 years now, isn't it?
No.
Right. No, that band disharmony straight away.
Is that
away.
How long it's felt, mate? Yeah.
It's felt like 2 years. 2 years of my life.
Adam,
anyway.
How long has it been?
Just over a year.
So we done our first gig last January. Tony's memory's a bit hazy. You asked us to square with him, mate, to be honest with you. Last January we played live for the first time, so just over a year, mate, yeah.
And where was that first gig?
It was at the Snig.
The snake.
The famous snig.
Snig. I've not been
clearly
to the
snig. Clearly heard of it, Steve.
No, I haven't actually.
It's in Widnes, mate. Yeah.
Okay.
It's in Widnes. We
it's
played.
Right next to Spike Island.
Is it? Yeah. Right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Basically,
yeah.
Where the Roses played, mate, to be honest.
You're following the footsteps of the Stone Roses. This is John Gibbons, fresh from his Merseyrail journey this morning. He must have enjoyed himself on the trains. Hello, Gibbo.
Good morning. Sorry I'm late, boys.
You're all right. Right. It's the Quicks. They've just given us a bit of background on Widnes and playing at the Snig.
That's it, mate. Yeah.
It's a great venue. Oh, yeah, it's a great venue. Yeah, it's. It's rough and ready, spit and sawdust, but it's brilliant, isn't it?
Exactly.
Your very first gig. Perfect. So since then, what have we done? How many tracks have we done?
So have I got to fill in now the last 2 years, really?
Did it not happen?
2 years.
So after that, yeah, it was just, we just played there, and I think it was just more about getting our set together and just being confident with each other. Because obviously, originally, we did have a bit of problems with bass players again, didn't we?
Still have, mate, to be honest.
was that quality problems or attitude problems?
A bit of both, actually. No, honestly, it was a bit of both. Because, obviously, we had a guy who come and stood in at one point because we wanted to keep practising, the three of us. So then we had this guy from where we were rehearsing and he said, I've got a mate, he said he played the bass for you. Anyway, this guy come in and he was just like this big groch with like his hair down his back and everything. Like, and he was just like, he'll fit with us, won't he? You know what I mean? Which obviously he
Japanese
didn't.
Rock he played,
Japanese rock with a bit of death metal country and western he was playing, something like that.
Like, okay. So decipher groch for me. Is that a Widnes term?
Groch, no. Just
probably
this,
a lot of shouting.
just this big dude with just loads of hair going on and bangles and beads and that and bad trainees probably.
All right, well you all look like you fit together now. Gibbo, have you heard these lads?
Yeah, they said the stuff through, really, really good, really good sound. Right up my street. So you're playing today, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to it. So there's a good guitar knocking about. But yeah, right up my street. But there's a good little scene like going on in Widnes, yeah, I think. Generally, we've had like a couple of bands now as well. And it's great, you know, like the fact that there's places to play there and stuff like that. They don't have to necessarily come to Liverpool and do gigs and stuff. There's a good little scene there. So it's great to see.
Right, they're going to play in a moment or two. You'd be delighted to know, Gibbo, that our videos, because everything that is played gets videoed now and put out, seem to be picking up an awful lot of traction.
Yeah.
People are watching these bands play live.
Well, why wouldn't you?
Absolutely no pressure, Tony, because the rest of the band has sort of gone into the corner at the moment.
It's always the same, honestly.
You love the limelight, Tony, that's what it is.
You hog it in a moment or two. Every Friday we do Sound of Merseyside between 9 and 9.45, so it's all about local acts that we feel there's loads of talent out there. So this week, Gibbo has brought in the Quicks, and Tony is going to play on his own. He's going to play live.
Pressure's on.
But he's ready for it. What is it you're going to play for us, Tony?
A song called Love and Hate, this, Steve.
All right.
This is going to be the one we're recording next in our new single, and hopefully. Fingers crossed. Anyway, here we go.
Sick and blind, love is drunk all the time, love is waiting in line. Love is shadows and sun. Love is stop when it's done. Love is laughter and fun. And then you're feeling down, but it doesn't even matter anyway. No, it wouldn't matter anyway at all. But it doesn't even matter anyway. No, it wouldn't matter anyway at all. Love's a cloudless blue sky. Love is hoping to fly. Love is knowing not why you throw it away. Love is tears in the dark. When the words just don't talk, and they just don't seem to work. Yeah, love knows the score, but it doesn't even matter anyway. No, it wouldn't matter anyway at all. Yet it doesn't even matter anyway. No, it wouldn't matter anyway at all. I hate love. Doesn't even matter anyway, you know it wouldn't matter anyway at all. Cause who takes the gamble and who takes the prizes for this love and that hate, fighting all day and all night? Who takes the gambles and who'll claim the prizes for this love and that hate, fighting all day and all night? Love is septic and blind. Love is drunk all the time. Love is waiting in line. You got nowhere to go. Love is shadows and sun. Love will stop when it's done. Love is laughter and fun. And then you're feeling down.
Your voice isn't the best at this time in the morning.
Oh, absolutely brilliant. At the very start, I could sense you were just easing into it.
Yeah, I was getting there. I was just getting there then.
Another two songs he would have been on.
Soon got into it, didn't he, Gibbo?
Oh, it's a great song, though.
Isn't it really good?
Yeah, great song.
It's one of those from start to end you're completely involved in. Yeah. Did it take you long to write it?
Not really, no. No. Just, I'm quite lucky with writing, actually. So if I put my focus on it, I can get them done. You know what I mean? I'm not one of them. I'll as a song and then go back to it and then finish it off. I like to get it done and get it finished and then time, you know, work around it. Like, so yeah, I'm quite lucky with
really, really good. When's that going to be out then?
That's probably, but recording it in March.
Recording it in April.
In May. I'll fill
you with dates and times.
Not too much after all that, mate.
April is the record date.
Yeah.
So if people want to pick that up, it's going to be a couple of months.
Be up on Spotify after that then, yeah, and all that.
Right, what are you lads going to do gigging-wise? What's about at the moment if people want to see you?
So we've got the 24th of March at our local one where we practice. We practice in a pub upstairs, it's really handy. So we're doing a gig for them on the 24th of March in the Albion in Widnes.
Right.
And then we've got some good ones in. Some of some like outdoor gigs and stuff like that.
I down the snig. A soft lad.
Soft lad promotions, like.
Sorry, go on, say it again. We can't hear you off mic. Just get into the microphone a little bit.
28th of July, down the snig in Widnes with soft lad promotions. It's a big all day festival from 1 in the afternoon till 1 in the morning.
Ah, the weather will be lovely by
then. It is a great pub, isn't it? It's got a big outdoor area. It's right under the bridge, isn't it?
So
it's a great spot. But fair play to them. Like, they're putting bands on every week, aren't they? And good on them for doing it. And Softlab Promotions, they're doing gigs kind of all over the northwest, aren't they? And really, like, just trying to push local bands. So
yeah, I'm going to jump into them soon. Well. Yeah, definitely.
Right, that's the Quicks. Brilliant stuff. You find out, what have you got a social media page, have you? Is it just the Quicks?
Yeah, Twitter's at the Quicks Music.
Oh, it's the Quicks on Facebook.